Day 5 of home cooking. Today we're making prime rib and mashed potatoes.